Welcome to Rguroo. This tutorial will show you a comprehensive overview of navigating through the Rguroo platform and familiarize you with its layout. The Rguroo platform can be accessed from any computer as long as you have an internet connection. By visiting www.rguroo.com, you'll be able to learn more about our program, stay updated with our newest release and maintenance notices, and register for your own account. Should you ever forget or want to change your password, you can also do this directly from the Rguroo login page. To the left, Rguroo's features are broken down into four main categories. The data section allows you to do things such as import data, create datasets, import RGR files, and manipulate data. RGR files are used for importing and exporting your Rguroo projects. The plot section provides you with a variety of plotting capabilities that you can hand customize using the power of R. Once you create a plot, by right-clicking on it, you can copy and save your plots directly to your computer or other applications. This box plot is now saved to my computer. The analytics pane allows you to perform various statistical inferences for both quantitative and categorical data. And the probability simulation section gives you access to distribution calculators and simulation capabilities. For every analysis that you perform, a tab opens up along the top of the platform. You can easily switch between your different analyses by moving between the tabs. You can also navigate through dialog boxes using the keyboard. To execute any function, command, or change in Rguroo, simply click on the preview icon, represented by the blue eye. Now each plot and analysis comes with their own unique dialog box. The basic box opens the dialog box that lets you select datasets, variables, and basic settings for the plot or analysis you're working with. The details button allows you to access advanced analytical features or customize many different aspects of your plots. And the level editor allows you to change attributes of a factor locally without making any global changes to that factor. Saving your work at any stage is crucial. Rguroo makes it easy to save your work so you can access it anytime from any computer. The Save As icon is where you can title and save the analysis and plots you're currently working with. The settings you implemented to any of the dialog boxes within these functions are also saved. Each saved analysis or plot is stored within the main category for which the function was located. For example, histograms are saved in the plot section, and a linear regression model is saved in the analytics section. The Save Dataset As icon is where you can title new datasets and save them alongside the other datasets you've uploaded to Rguroo. Once any dataset is saved, you can then perform future analytics on this new dataset. And the download icon lets you download datasets from Rguroo to your computer. Here in Rguroo, the Word and PDF icons let you download your analysis results to a Word or PDF document. Now, should you ever have trouble navigating through Rguroo's dialog boxes, we encourage you to click on the question mark icons to get help using a particular command or feature. Certain dialog boxes also have a video camera icon. This icon will provide you with a detailed step-by-step tutorial on how to use that particular function. However, the video camera icon in the upper right-hand corner of Rguroo will provide you with a complete list of all video tutorials for the entire platform. Here you can search a list of videos using keywords. For example, let's try typing in confidence interval. These are the videos available that demonstrate the use of confidence intervals. And finally, if you're interested in getting the full details for any feature in Rguroo, simply click on the user guide icon that is also located in the upper right-hand corner. We hope you found this tutorial helpful as you begin your journey performing analytics in the cloud with Rguroo.